It's 11 o'clock on a Wednesday morning, and Don McCandless takes his spot behind the mic like he has for 40 years. Don is co-owner and auctioneer at the Floyd Ada Livestock Sales in Floyd County. But today is bittersweet. It's the first sale after a devastating fire that destroyed his 50-year-old auction barn. He was on his way to auctioneer the sale in Graham, Texas, when he got the call.
It wound up burning to the ground. But we saved our scales in the back part, and all the cattle were in the back, so all the cattle were fine, and no one got hurt, thank goodness.
Crews and volunteers have been working day and night to get the local auction back on its feet. Everything in the barn was a total loss, so the auction ring had to be rebuilt. A bluegrass festival in nearby Flomont donated their stage, and the Floyd Ada ISD is letting Don use their bleachers. With the overwhelming support of the local and surrounding communities, the livestock sale is up and running just 2 weeks after the fire. Local ranchers have not only stopped by to help with the cleanup, but they put friendship and loyalty over profits.
Many of them that had cattle that they knew they were going to need to sell the last couple of weeks held them. They said, you just call us when you get to going, and I promised them we'd get to going as fast as we could.
The ranchers who are here every Wednesday morning are more than just customers. Don has sold cattle to fathers, their sons, now their grandsons. He has witnessed firsthand how the agricultural community is truly a family that takes care of their own. Don and his partner John Fortenberry plan on rebuilding. They're hoping to be completely done by the 1st of October and continue to serve the ranchers in this part of West Texas long into the future.
I've had some calls from a good buyer and that comes in here all the time, and me and him were talking. We've known each other for 40 years. And he said, we don't have to do anything else. And I said, well, you know what? You're right. So I guess we'll rebuild and go on.
For TFB News, Kurt Leicester, Floyd Ada.